All right, y'all, I'm about to fix a flat on my EUC. I'll let you see that. There it is. All right, so I'm gonna try this Armadillos. I don't know how well you can see it. I'm gonna try it for the first time and see if it works. Real noisy over here, man. I live right next to a train, so forgive me for all the noise. I gotta make a hole into this right here, make sure it's nice and good to go. Everybody's fixing the flat. To take the valve off, so I need this. Okay, so let's try this out. Maybe I need a bigger hole. Maybe I cut this hole just a little bigger.
Take it easy, my brother.
All right, man. Take it easy.
It's hot, man. And I'm out here at the gas station. Oof. All right, let's keep going, I guess.
You guys see sticks in your tire? Guys? Cheers, buddy. You're going way too slow.
Try to put this valve back in. Okay.
Wow, man.
Let's see how this works. Okay. Time to tighten up the valve back in there. I got one problem. I forgot to bring change for the air, which is 75 cents. I only need a little bit of air. Man, oh man. And I don't have any change. Should I go back home, go get some change, and come back out here? Or should I just use my pump? This pump I have for like a few years. I have like two of these. It works. But you know, it's gonna be a lot of pumping. Let me try it out first and I'll see. Alright. Let's gonna be a lot of. Damn it! I knew I forgot something when I went when I came out here. All right, let's try this. Wow, this metal piece is hot. Wow. Man, I wish I remembered to bring some change. Would have saved a whole lot of process right now. Oh well. I refuse to go back inside and come back out. That's too much work right now. Whew. Pretty hard. It could use just a little bit more air, I think. A little bit more. Yeah, that should look like it. It looks like it. Feels pretty hard. Let me give it a little test. Let's see where we at. I mean, I hope it fixed it. I'm not sure. I guess time will tell. Oh, feels good. No. Yeah, I'm slamming the tires here. Yeah, the tire feels good, man. I mean, sure. So far it feels great. You know, time will tell. You know, the problem was that the whole week I've been putting air in the tire, you know, just because it was slowly going down. It didn't go down like the first day or anything. It took like 2 or 3 days for it to be completely flat. So, you know, I was just putting air in it, you know, every 2 or 3 days, so and so. But now, I said, figure, let me just put this in, this Armadillo's, because I can't keep continuing just putting air every 2 or 3 days. You know, I have to fix it at some point. You know, so, yeah, man, get this. They say it works. Armadillo's. You know, make sure you see that. Alright? Alright. So, let me pack it up. Head back inside because it's way too hot out here. It's way too hot and I need to find some shade. All right, so I'll be back with the next video.